social distancing going on, found a neighbor, a member of Mayfair, Claire Hutchinson. Claire and I are going to play a little bit of tennis, but the rules are pretty simple. Only one of us can touch the tennis balls, and that's going to be me. She just has to be able to hit it with her racket, but she can't miss, because then I have to run after the tennis ball. So we're going to play just a little bit of tennis on the street, work on our consistency, and some height. You have to pretend there's a net there, Claire. Let's give it a try. Making out with a video. Nice guess. How about your backhand, Claire? Oh, testing my volleys. I like it. Active feet, nice height over the net every time. Claire's a machine. Claire plays on one of our ladies' teams at the West, and I believe this year, what was your record, Claire?
4 wins and 1 tie.
4 wins, 1 tie, and 0 losses. Fantastic. And as you can tell, for those of you that want to improve your tennis game, get there, Claire. Nice get. It's not about how hard you hit. It's about how many you hit. Hey, that's good, Nance.